advertising is not funny, but stigmatizing might actually be funny.
This regulation unfairly stigmatizes people with disabilities. If the regulation is not repealed, it will allow the agency to very
stigmatizing. That was Republican Senator Chuck Grassley of Iowa this week on the floor of the Senate. That bill, the stigmatizing bill he's talking about, is one we have reported on for the last week or so. House Republicans' bill to make it easier for people who are seriously mentally ill to buy guns. Senator Grassley sponsored the Senate version of this bill. This really is a freestanding, purpose-written bill that says people who are so mentally ill that they legally and officially cannot manage their own affairs, those people should be allowed to buy guns. And that is, forgive me, nuts. If only because even people like Chuck Grassley used to admit that this is the opposite of what we should be doing.
The biggest problem that we have to deal with, and quite frankly, I don't think any of us really have an answer to, the mental health issue. How do you get more people that have mental health problems that shouldn't have guns and under present law can't get guns, but you got to get their name into the database as well? Passing more laws banning guns isn't going to solve the problem of mass killing. We got to look at a bigger picture as well. And then you get back to this mental health issue.
Senator Chuck Grassley in 2013 calling mental health issues the biggest problem we have to deal with when it comes to guns. It's not guns that are the problem. It's mentally ill people that have guns. That's what we... That was the Chuck Grassley approach to gun control. That was his sane approach to gun control in 2013. He has apparently changed his ever-loving mind. This week, he voted yes to improve the access to guns for people who the government says are seriously mentally ill. So did the majority of the U.S. Senate. That bill passed the Senate 57-43. It's now sitting on the president's desk for him to sign or veto. Think he'll sign it? Republicans started the year saying they're going to use their new power in D.C. to roll back as much of President Obama's agenda as they could. We now know one of their first priorities for doing that, you know, at least is rolling back some stuff that Obama did that presumably some of them agreed with before, like not giving guns to people who are seriously mentally ill. But now that they've got the chance to get rid of that, that's what they're prioritizing. Now that they're fully in charge, that's what they're working on.